A community is raising money and support to make sure no veteran is forgotten. Grayson Passmore shows us why those in Garrett County have made it their mission to adorn grave sites for Christmas this year.
The red boughs and evergreen branches, a traditional symbol of Christmas. For the Lancaster community this year, they're also a symbol of remembrance.
And he said, I just don't know about COVID if we'll get very many people. And I said, I've always wanted to do wreaths for our veterans. And that sentence led to today.
With the help of friend and retired Marine Corps veteran Herb Westfall, Deborah Hoskins' idea of covering veterans' grave sites at Lancaster Cemetery became a reality Sunday.
When you walk through the cemetery and you see people and they go, that's my family over there. Those were my uncles. Those were my brothers. You know, the support is going to be there.
People donated money to buy wreaths, not just for their loved ones, but for veterans without family. 1,250 veterans are buried in the cemetery, 500 gravesites now adorned with wreaths, Hoskins' father being one of them.
He is buried here, and he has a wreath today on his stone. I did not place it because I knew I'd be crying the rest of the time, so I had someone else to do it.
It wasn't only financial contributions, but time and effort from the community. Some who drove to North Carolina to pick up the decorations, and others who hand-placed each wreath on each stone.
It goes back and shows that there's still a lot of pride in America and for the veterans.
Veterans today saluting the fallen servicemen and women. The red and green adornments symbolizing the Lancaster community's promise that no veteran will be forgotten this holiday season.
Somebody remembered. Somebody fought for me. And tonight when I lay my head on the pillow, I can enjoy my freedom because that person is buried out there in the cemetery.
In Lancaster, Grayson Passmore for the Fox 56 10 o'clock news.
Hoskins says they hope to raise even more money next year to hopefully have every veteran's gravesite covered with a wreath.